Chris, what do you remember about the senior class?
Well, I remember a lot of things about the senior class. And one thing in particular is you were the first class of mine when I started here at Capitol.
I can't believe y'all are seniors. I mean, this senior class, I've taught a lot of y'all in the 8th, 10th, and as seniors also. I remember a lot of y'all playing soccer for me. How little and a bunch of chubs y'all were, especially those boys. And now you're not. Y'all big, grown up.
For many of you guys, I had in kindergarten. And just to watch you grow up, you know, to be seniors and, you know, in athletics, academics, spiritually, it's really been an honor.
I corrected him about something. After that, every time I saw Tyler catch him, I would look out the window.
Remember that big slug that we saw that one time? He said, "Wow, that's cool."
I don't remember that.
It's been an honor and privilege to get to share in your lives, in your formation, for all the good times and the bad times.
What advice would you give to the seniors after they graduate?
First and foremost, put God first in your life always, because He will be there with you through thick and thin, through everything, all your successes and any failures you have. Put your trust in the Lord always.
First thing I do, wake up in the morning. Most important thing. Call.
You got to make me mine, get the work done, it's difficult, you got to still, you can't just quit, give up, stop working, not college. If you challenge in your faith in college, it's gonna be, you know, you're coming from the most happy environment here, more of your college, public colleges, yeah, mixed faith, and be strong in your faith.
Just remember, guys, this is the best you're ever going to look. So be sure and enjoy it now. You end up looking like this. Okay? Just saying.
Don't use one cup. Use two. You double cup it. It'll be hotter for about 5 more minutes. You finish that cup, you immediately go get another cup.
Have any last words to say to the senior class?
Out there and make us proud. Never forget that you were cared for here.
6 hour rules.
Even though I haven't taught all of you, I do want to tell you that I love you very much, and y'all are a great bunch of kids, young adults, I should say. Don't ever forget us, and remember, we'll always love you.
I know you, and I know you have a great future ahead of you. Take care. Don't forget about us down here. Come see us.
Wish y'all luck. I'm going to miss a whole bunch of y'all.
Pardon my prayers, my thoughts with all of you, and don't forget us. When you leave, we love you.
Go to class. You know, don't skip class. Don't sleep in, especially the early ones. You know, make the most of your opportunity in college. Enjoy it. Enjoy the little experiences. Slow down, you know. Make sure you come home to see your families. And, you know, keep in touch with a bunch of your friends, because you never know when you might need those. And, you know, you're always welcome back here to the library, the old library at Cabin Cod Point. You'd be up.
At my previous job, I had a good friend with me, and I was like, "Hey, man, look, I'm leaving. I'm going to teach." And I was like, "It's a dream of mine. It's coming true. It's gonna be awesome." And he was like, "Dude, screw that." I'm like, "What do you mean?" He's like, "I could not do that. I'm like, you can't teach. I mean, it's just being with kids all day and stuff." He's like, "No." I'm like, "Why?" Well, his reason was that he. I will never forget this. He said, "I can't watch them for love. and then say bye to them. It killed me. I was like, they're freaking teenagers. What does it matter? And now I'm going to remember. And that's it. So, let me show you.
I know I remember you getting excited about Mr. Chips and Mr. Zips and the special celebrations.
Going to college.
Millsaps.
LA Tech.
LSU.
BRCC. ITI.
UL.
LSU.
Copile Lincoln.
ULM in Monroe.
Southeastern.
Hi.
Bye.
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 Bye, Becky.
Bye, guys.
Goodbye.
We're gonna miss y'all. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye, seniors.
Bye. Good luck to y'all. Y'all can do good.
Bye, seniors.
Bye. Good luck.
I'll miss y'all for real.
We love our doctor.
Adios.
Anything else?
That's fine. We're done.